Broadcom Limited is moving its headquarters from Singapore back to the United States. With this commitment, more than $20 billion in annual revenue will come back to our cities, towns, and the American workers.